There are several ways to make time management more productive. One way is to use a calendar to track commitments, events, and tasks. Once you know what to expect, you can plan your day accordingly and be more productive. Apps that integrate with your calendar to help you plan your workday have been around for a long time, but no app has features like Motion. This is Scalarly and we'll be doing Motion review. Motion is an AI calendar app. With this app, you can manage your entire life. It can track your schedule, recurring tasks, and meetings. The AI feature automatically plans your day based on variables such as deadlines, working hours, a task length, and reserves meetings according to a calendar. Motion lets you know about users and their preferences. It also helps you understand your schedule and manage it better. The Motion app is very simple. When you first start, you are prompted to connect your calendar of choice. It's either Google or Microsoft, because those two are the only ones available at this time. You will also set your work hours in this step, which is the time frame that Motion will add work-related tasks. You will also add your recurring time blocks and tasks, like lunch, replying to emails, and weekly team meetings. I'd suggest getting comfortable with the UI and going through the settings to perfectly tailor the app for your needs, before adding all of your tasks. Motion has three main features, which are tasks, calendars, and the booking system. All of the tasks and meetings you book will be added to your calendar and sorted by the app. Motion is available as a web app, mobile app, and Chrome extension. Really get the most out of Motion, you need the extension to use the shortcuts. After integrating your calendar accounts and getting comfortable with the app, you should start adding your tasks, which Motion will automatically plan in your calendar. Tasks are planned around many factors, which are priority, ASAP, hard deadline, and soft deadline, the deadline date, start date, and when you can work on the task, like work hours, whole day, nights, mornings, and any other schedule you create. Using the variables mentioned, the app can help you prioritize tasks efficiently and make sure everything is done before their respective deadlines. You can also sort tasks into projects to better understand where your time goes. To create a new task, use the control or command for Mac, the space shortcut from any web page if you have the extension. As you add more and more tasks to the app, you will start to notice your calendar filling up. However, you may notice your tasks and events are color-coded within the app. Gray blocks are tasks created within the Motion app, and there are two types of tasks, which are differentiated by their borders. Dotted borders indicate a free task, which means that there are other timeframes where the task can be completed before reaching the deadline. If a task has a full border, that means that it's a locked task that should be completed at the specified time to be ahead of the deadline. Different colored tasks are tasks that have been imported from your integrated calendars. If you would like to change the time frame of a task, simply drag the task block in the calendar to your desired time. However, this locks the task in time, which means the app won't be able to change its placement on the calendar. You can view your calendar from anywhere using the Chrome extension by pressing Alt plus C on your keyboard. And when it comes to privacy, Motion won't disclose the name of a task on your personal calendar to other team members, unless you change it in the settings. If your industry requires you to book a lot of meetings, then this feature should be useful. You can create booking pages like Calendly, but with fewer features, and the time booked will automatically be added to your Motion calendar. Within the Scheduler tab in Motion, you can create click and drag on your calendar to create time blocks that you want to keep free for meetings. Finding a shared free time where you can have a meeting can be very challenging, especially if you live in another time zone. Using the template maker in Motion can be a lifesaver if you're ever in this situation. The meeting assistant works as follows. You pick times when you are available and ready to host a meeting, and using the Alt or Option plus A command, you can create a message pre-filled with available time frame that you can send to a client and the booking page link. The Chrome extension adds a small widget to the side of your web browser where you can view your calendar, tasks, add a task, share available times, go to the web app, and contact support. The Chrome extension also enables keyboard shortcuts that will make your workflow undeniably faster when adding tasks and viewing existing ones. Their anti-distraction system also keeps your time on social media concise and productive. It helps you stay focused with alerts, and their sophisticated distraction removal system is superb. At first glance, I really liked the tool, but the more I used it, the more I noticed features missing that are a staple of most productivity apps in this age. Small things like color coding tasks created from the app are not available. Importing tasks from other apps like ClickUp would be nice without having to go through Google Calendar would also be appreciated. The Motion app is still in development, and you can certainly see that when navigating the tool, but I wish it would have been able to function as a standalone calendar, not just an extension to Google or Outlook. The price for Motion is $34 per month, which is steep, but you can pay $19 per month if billed annually. Given the pricing of the app, I really can say you would benefit from Motion. They claim to aid the user in getting 25% more tasks done, but in my experience, I didn't get close to that number. But it did do what it's supposed to do, which is help me to get more done. At the end of the day, it depends on how much you value your time. If it helps you save an extra 30 minutes per day, then the 63 cents you spend on the tool every day will be worth it. So here are the summary of the pros and cons of the Motion app. So that's it for our Motion review. If you found this valuable, please subscribe to the channel. Like this video, and why not share it with your friends? Thanks a lot. If you want us to review other platforms, just let us know in the comments section. We will try it before you commit. See you on the next one.